Jefferson is an absolute gem of this community. The problems with my back really got severe around 2011. I felt as though my life was being controlled by my back. I had a meeting, and at this meeting, there was a labor law attorney, and he was just, you know, very high on Dr. Harrop, had a very strong recommendation. He said, "That's where you need to go." My first encounter with Dr. Harrop and his staff could not have gone better. There was just no doubt in my mind that I was at the right place and I was with the right people. The surgery was in October of 2012. The surgery was a decompression infusion of L4 and L5 with instrumentation. Following my surgery, I feel pretty normal. I could never stop expressing my gratitude and appreciation to Dr. Harrop, his staff, and to Jefferson. I think it's important that I give back and I choose carefully to what institutions I give back to. It was kind of a no-brainer.